1776. Capitalization, 40,000 shares of common stock. In 1924 the shares sold as low as 72, in 1925 as low as 671 halves and in 1926 as low as 64. These prices were on the whole somewhat less than 10 times. The reported earnings and reflected a lack of enthusiasm for the shares.